races when it came to non-white people, someone thought up something called racism. And racism is all about mistreating people on the basis of color for the benefit of people who are classified as white. People who classify themselves as white, because that's one thing that white supremacists first did, based on the logical evidence. Someone thought it up at some time or another, and it became the most powerful and religious force that the world has ever seen. It is a system that gets lots of things done materially. It accomplishes a lot in a relatively short period of time in all the fields of technology. Everything that has to do with things, the system of white supremacy has proven to be very effective in getting things accomplished through the use of things and through the use of people in producing things. That are of great value. But the problem with the system is, in the process of doing this, it is deliberately designed to mistreat people and to destroy people by the millions. People who are classified as non-white, because it's based on mistreatment non-white people for the primary benefit of the enjoyment of people who are classified as white. It's a very simple formula based on the old royalist formula, holier than thou. But it took off better than any form of royalism that the world has ever seen. Any form of capitalism, any form of socialism, any form of communism, no ism, no religion has proven to be more powerful than the social material system called the system of white supremacy, or you might even call it the religion of white supremacy, or the politics of white supremacy.